That should be good.
Well, I mean, For Honor doesn't really seem to be anything like Mountain Blade. It's more like a higher budget chivalry, right?
It just needs to slash some fools with a sword.
Yeah, basically. It's like a fighting game,
It's more like
almost.
Bushido Blade from what I can tell.
Actually, that sounds kind of cool. Although Bushido Blade was one-on-one, so.
Yeah,
Yeah.
but most of the, I mean, there's the giant melee mode, but there's also one-on-one and two-on-two.
I just
It kind of.
mean, from what I've seen, it seems to be large battles multiplayer, so it seems like chivalry, right?
No.
Yeah, they have like a
No.
MOBA like main mode.
It's
MOBA?
4v4 is the maximum.
Wait, are there like heroes and picks and bans?
There's like tiny little guys that you can sweep around.
Tiny
Pretty
little.
pointless though. Like,
You mean NPCs?
yeah. And if you push
So.
your team forward, then you like get captures or points or something like that.
Wait, so this is like multiplayer Dynasty Warriors?
No, it's nothing like that at
Find a
all.
bio
Like,
hazard. Too
when you
bad.
actually play it, those little guys are totally pointless. Like, you could just ignore them entirely.
So like Dynasty Warriors.
I mean, you don't even really get po you get like 1 point for killing them, but it's.
Don't they like push
Here.
points and stuff?
In your server room.
A first floor?
Yeah.
They're in basement. Or first floor, first
Good
floor.
work. The biohazard container has been located.
Woo!
10 seconds to
I'm
insertion.
fucking escaping!
Did
Five
they say
seconds
which
before
border
insertion.
this is?
I mean, there's guys in
Some
Arabic
generic border.
shouting.
Biohazard
Yeah,
container.
but
Middle
that's like a
East.
billion countries.
Location.
But I think we're supposed to assume it's Iraq, right?
Well, it's the not too distant future, so this could be
there's
Europe or
Arabic on the
America.
street sign, so anywhere in the Middle East, really.
I mean, how many Middle Eastern countries does Rainbow Six have jurisdiction in, right? So Iraq, Kuwait.
I mean, Rainbow Six doesn't have a designated jurisdiction.
Oh crap, someone's spotting me.
Yeah, get rid of the cameras, guys.
Don't know where they are.
It was there for future.
Saw the camera. The camera's already gone.
Yeah, it's already gone. I think there's only two on this one.
We've been doing better with our coordination on attack here. I think we should keep it up.
All right, I'm gonna drone in real quick, see if there's anyone in our immediate space here. Let me look where you guys are trying to go here.
Do you want this open?
This guy right there. Let me check how many are in that room here. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, okay, he's behind the freaking wall. Okay, he moved.
I don't even know what happened.
There was a guy behind the wall. I
All right,
shooting at.
I'm gonna come over to Gigi's side, so we're more
Hey,
balanced.
can you, Habano, you want to hit that and I can peek?
I don't know what happened. It didn't blow up.
Oh, there's probably a mutant there.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, that's a waste of all your charges. You can't use them again.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, there's a camera right here. Duh. All right. Anyone else got a drone? Tell me what's
Where am
in
I
there.
looking?
Go scroll in the room, see where they are.
I couldn't see anything, but they knocked it out.
Try to bait them here.
They're right on the objective.
Okay.
Stop securing the container.
Wait
He's
for me
behind
and
you.
Gigi Hagger to get over here.
Oh shit, sorry.
Fuck.
Where'd they shoot you
What?
from? Where'd they, Cash, where'd they
From
kill you?
behind.
I don't know where from behind is. From the
What,
stairwell?
I don't know where.
Oh, I died from a guy inside the room. He just
From
randomly hit the
from
container when he was
diagonal and
ready to
behind
blow
me.
up.
Okay, never mind, I got killed. I see where he is now. He came up and killed me too, Ash. It's Rook. He came from up the stairs. Gotcha.
Behind you, behind you, behind you, obstacle.
Oh! Oh, you got so lucky!
Okay, Rook is... Oh, you got
Rook. That was Rook, he's dead. Are they still
Oh yeah, there's fuck.
There's a Chaka around here somewhere, just watch out.
35 seconds, you gotta go.
Well, I mean, you can contest it forever.
Oh, right, I forgot.
Grenades, anyone?
Okay, take your time. T'Chaka looks to be in the next room, I think.
Nope.
No?
Oh, there's a dock directly to the right.
You might want to crawl over. Crawl over before Doc finishes you off.
Peek, fast.
Alright. Nice. No, don't go that way!
No! Just revive your buddy.
5 seconds. T'Chaka's gonna get off his gun.
Yeah, but now he has to kill two of you.
Nice job!
He didn't
fucking
get in the room!
We capped.
What an idiot.
I think he couldn't, you know, get to the doorway to break it successfully. Because he can't
through... He didn't have access.
Yeah. Because he shot through those walls, but he can't go through them, right? He just had big holes.
Run the hall?
He would have to run all the way around and break the barricade, but he didn't have time. Because, you know, he's slow, right? He's T'Chaka. Good job, everyone.
See me kill that guy after he flashed me?
So yeah, it looks like T'Chaka was firing from the room behind, just making holes in the wall. Didn't quite work out. But it was a neat idea.
Unfortunately, T'Chaka can be flanked so easily, this shield doesn't even help him anymore. Once you hear that gun, and you can figure out where you're shooting from.
I had luck with T'Chaka once, but it was basically in keeping them away from, like, an entrance or two. We need to protect the biohazard. I didn't actually kill anyone that round.
Alright, it's camera time. Let's see here.
Oh, any drop downs we gotta get? Drop down right here.
Okay, let me run up and get that.
Get your t-shirts, people.
Biohazard container location unknown. I think they're really confused as to where it is.
Could be.
Because they're all trying to chase after me to find where the objective was.
Ah, oh, crap. I should have placed my things higher. They might... Sorry, guys. I keep forgetting to place my mirrors higher so it's harder to melee the canister from the outside.
That's fine.
I'm going to barricade these things. Probably for the best. Drone coming in. Obstacle drone coming our way.
There's a bunch coming in this way. Someone rappelled up to the second floor, I think.
Alright.
Crap, they just opened that mirror. Get down. They used the Twitch drone to do it.
The Twitch drone?
No, the Twitch drone left. Obstacle, stay away from that mirror wall.
That's me, Obstacle. Shooting at a drone.
They're shooting out this window. I don't know where they are, but probably second level. Someone's inside my room. Someone came in. I don't know where. Or next to it, I think. Maybe in the next room?
Oh, I see where they are. They're hanging outside in the main room. Yep. There's a Twitch. She's hanging out in the lobby, and there's a...
Obstacle, be careful, this window's broken.
Don't ever peek the lobby, because there's one up top.
Should I come back towards you guys?
Probably.
Yes! They're getting real close to us. You might be able to shoot them from behind, but be quiet. Nice.
Got the window guy.
I think I hear him to the left. I think I hear him planning a blast charge. Yep, they just blew the window.
I'm outside in the hallway protecting it.
They just threw a thatch grenade on me.
Alright, I'm gonna go around back.
Yeah, they're definitely coming from the side where I'm pointing out. Free will might...
Server room, right?
Someone's in here right now.
That's fine.
Obstacle, do you have eyes?
He can stay in there all he wants.
Iron Dog, try to look in through the windows. Oh crap, they just meleeed me. He's where I died. Take out the hostiles. Nice shot.
Sorry, I should have been able to save you. I was shooting him as he came down.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, I was shooting him too. I didn't surprise I didn't get him.
You don't need to save me. You just need to kill him. The poor guy thought I might have been the only one in here, so he went right for me, and you guys got him. It's a good trade.
I should have dashed over and just thrown a nitro cell in that little hallway.
Yeah, it worked. Good job, everyone. See, like, if I die, it doesn't matter, right? We won the round. If you trade my life for one of theirs, and they've got less players, it's a good trade. Actually, trading my life for one of theirs is probably a good trade no matter what, because chances are I'm a worse player than they are. And I had already put my mirrors down, so, you know. I gotta remember to put them higher, but it still doesn't protect them from Twitch drones. So, from what I can tell, is if you put the mirrors slightly high, like just a few centimeters higher than like you do if you normally face the wall, then it makes it much harder or impossible to melee from the outside, I think.
Looks like first floor.
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna go check the office. Oh, never mind, it's not in the
I'm getting
office.
Some interference. Do they have a...
Well, it's next to the office. I just got muted there.
Yeah, they got muted somewhere.
So it's really close to
okay,
where we were.
Where I'm marking that guy, it's somewhere around there.
Chanka again, huh? 5 seconds.
I got my drone muted. Yeah, there. Oh, yeah. It might be the same place. Wait.
Watch a rush.
Yeah, because if they lose, I'm thinking if they lose as defenders the first time, it's gonna be the same place. Oh wait, or do I have it opposite? If you lose as defenders, does it switch, or if you win as defenders, does it switch?
I thought Hart said that there's no system to it.
I'm pretty sure it's just random.
Okay. I don't know if we can trust that Hart guy.
Oh, was it Hart say that? Alright, you should probably scout it out a little bit more, see if we can get a more concrete location. Wait, I have a fucking scanner. What am I doing? Hold on, I'll find it in a sec here. I'm gonna run around, do a lap around the building. Oh, there it is. It's like around here. Right here, guys. That's where about where it is.
Oh crap! I just got killed in the bathroom. T'Chanka is hiding in the bathroom, next to the walls that he shot through last time. I didn't even notice him.
To the right or left of where you died?
Right where I died. It's a small bathroom. He's like.
All
right.
So it's clear in here, obstacle. There's a guy to the left of this door.
If you're entering the bathroom where I died through the doorway, he's on the right.
Stairway, because he was just there.
I don't see anyone on the stairway right now.
Before approaching the bathroom, I'd definitely drone in there. That will probably force T'Chanka to get off the gun.
Alright, so in this wooden door, there's a guy still sitting to the left.
Oh. He's behind a metal shield, though. Hart to hit.
Yep. Alright, I'm coming with you. Is there any way we can get through these walls here? The reinforcing?
Hibana.
Yeah, we cannot be shoot to con.
But only if they're not muted. If they are muted, Hibana won't work.
Oh, well, too late. Knock, knock. Oh,
okay.
It actually works.
Hibana, you gotta blow a second set right below the first one.
We don't wanna go through, we just wanna shoot.
Oh, damn it,
they are muted.
They muted it, right. Oh, yeah, I wouldn't...
I got a couple in the hallway.
Both of them, both of them. We'll run out of them eventually.
Oh, jeez.
Tulsa's still running, but... We got a minute left.
I'm so lit right now. There's a guy in fighter post. There's a guy over here around. Oh Jesus.
IQ, you got frag grenades.
Keep
or you know
bathroom.
You don't.
A thermo- or a C4.
Pulse in the hallway behind you. They're gonna come in behind you soon.
That's a Chanka shooting you from the bathroom. You can't shoot him that way, he's got a shield.
15 seconds. To the left, left, left! Oh.
All nice try.
How many were left?
Well, there were like three left.
There were three.
Oh, they were pulsing you.
Oh, what? Jesus.
Yeah, from the other side. Ooh. Brutal.
Because I injured that one guy, I was gonna go finish him off, but... I didn't realize there was someone right behind me.
That's okay, yeah. He was quiet all that time, so none of us noticed him.
The room. We need to protect the biohazard.
This is gonna be fun.
Mm-hmm. Armor here.
You think they're gonna try to blow the hatch from below?
Probably not, but...
Okay. Obstacle 2, maybe we don't... Wait. Never mind, too late.
10 seconds to insertion.
I was thinking... We'd...
Sorry.
It's okay.
This wall instead.
5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Hopefully that was high enough on the wall. Oh crap, did it... I gotta barricade this thing before someone shoots us.
Setting barricade.
Iron Dog, do you want a mirror window anywhere?
Well, might as well put it somewhere. Let's see here. Right here is good.
Right where? Oh, right here. Okay. Mirror going up. I might not have put that one high enough.
No, whatever.
I'm being spotted.
At least it lets
now.
Us see the stairs.
Who? If you're being spotted, look for a drone. I hear a shield clomping around.
They're breaking this castle barricade. Does anyone have a C4?
Fuck, where I was.
Yeah, yo, this castle barricade I'm marking. Does anyone have C4? Sleepy, they broke the castle barricade to the right of us.
Okay.
Be careful.
Shit.
Who shot?
I'm gonna impact grenade this.
Obstacle, who shot you?
It was out of your first. It was out of your first mirror.
Ow! 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 Motherfucker!
There's a shield guy still roaming around out there.
Use?
Hey, Iron, we're kind of pinned in here.
Prevent further access. He's inside.
I got your left at least. Oh, no, no, no. Alright.
There's a second one out there.
Call back.
I tried, but they shot me real fast. It's thermite out there.
Alright. I can't really peek him with my gun.
No. Thermite. Friendly, last operator standing. Thermite shot me through the hole he made.
Fuck.
There is someone else out there on the ledge, though.
Yeah, I know. Oh, the fucking window's open? Oh, shit. Were
eliminated. Good try.
Damn, I made it all the way across without them seeing, too. Alright.
I don't know what they were scanning us with. I couldn't find a drone.
Alright, let's see here. Well, let's try out this one. We haven't really used any defensive wall stuff, so maybe they won't have a Thatcher.
Yeah, maybe.
Barricade the room. Alright, same place as last time.
Really?
Alright, well, just reinforce their weaknesses we had last time.
Okay, I have an idea. I'd say don't reinforce these, reinforce the ones here.
You have to reinforce the farther ones that are inside the bath.
Yeah, these ones. Can someone reinforce this?
I got one more reinforce. I'll get it.
Whoa,
do you want me to impact grenade it instead of having those raggedy holes? Now you see me.
Now you don't. Did someone break a window already?
Oh, crap. Okay, you got a mute there. Okay, remember, they can still punch this castle barricade or ash it. The mute won't save it from that. Last time, they just punched it to death. Unless you've got a C4, you can throw on the castle and kill it while they're kill it and them while they're punching. They're punching the castle again. They punched it once, this one I'm marking.
Nope.
Oh, nice job, Iron. Should I barricade this thing right here?
Montana in the hallway.
Never mind.
Does someone have a nitro cell for him? He's gonna push him. They just broke. Alright, don't all focus on Montaigne. Don't shoot your teammates either.
Jackal was right behind him.
Someone broke something else?
Okay, that should stop Montaigne from walking in.
Alright, Montaigne can just fucking stay there, whatever.
He has to jump over it, and that means he has to put his shield down.
Yeah, just one guy keep an eye on him. Nice, good job. Else in this hallway here. Still two left. It's a Thatcher and Montaigne, I guess. Ah, fucker!
Who killed you?
It's a Twitch, actually.
Okay. Oh, Hopefully they don't know I'm here.
They blew out the castle window.
I'm kind of pinned down. I guess they can't move. Did they shoot you from outside or from inside?
From outside.
The
window?
I don't think they know they're there. Watch your window, watch your window.
Someone's in the castle right now.
Oh no, she was from inside, sorry.
Someone jumped in the castle side. They're probably gonna stay where they are.
You should stay quiet. I
thought you said they were there.
They are there. There's a twitch there, she's gonna rush now. Rip.
They got me.
Mm-hmm. That guy kicking them real hard.
Alright guys, don't be dicks. I'm just reporting both of them.
No, that was funny. That was a good try.
Can you actually report for just like behavior, or is it just like...
Yeah, you can report for anything.
They said like... Hard said stuff about like racist stuff, but I don't think
I reported him anyway.
I've seen a lot of like racist names.
Yep. Well, good job, everyone. We almost did it. That was a tough place to defend, I guess.